Well, while I'm waiting for my garage door to show up, figure I might as well get some heat going in here today. Had this old barrel stove I made 2 or 3 years ago. It's just been sitting down in my basement, not hooked up. I rigged it up. I didn't have any money to build a chimney this year, so found this old drum cymbal, cut a hole in it, stuck the pipe out through the wall. I got a piece of cement board I'm going to put in behind the stove. Rigged that up. Because I couldn't buy a chimney, so I made this outdoor chimney. Had to build these little brackets here. See my rigging here. I used this T so I could clean the chimney. I could just pull that piece off the bottom and I can clean it from the outside. But that'll work out alright. Kind of tricky putting it up there by myself, but did it. So I built 3 of those brackets to support the pipe. Seems to be working pretty good. Seems to be nice and strong. Now all I gotta do is light it. It's working! We got heat! But we got a big hole.
Still feel pretty cold in the inner ring.
It'll help clean up the place.
Mm-hmm. This
redneck oil barrel stove. Drum cymbal.
Oh yeah, she's musical. She's warm and I
have. And we have smoke.
Let there be heat. Very good.
Looks just like blood running out of that chimney. That weird, brand new. I had fire in it. An hour. Looks just like blood.